Hardy didn't spend the winter laughing at the rain, talking through the fence, exchanging little gifts, then meet for each other. The old man would craft toy, and the little girl would draw a picture of a beautiful lady for him, and they'd laugh a lot. But then one day, on the 1st of June, a little girl ran back to the fence. The old man wasn't there, and somehow she knew he was never coming back. So she went back to her little room, took the crayon, and wrote.